Today, we can also play with our straws in some Play-Doh. I'm gonna take my straw using my thumb and my pointer, and I'm gonna put it in, and in. Now, I'm gonna take my Q-tip with my thumb and my pointer, and I'm gonna put it in. I might need to hold the straw or have somebody help me hold the straw, and I will put it in and in. Now it's your turn to try.